just don't know.
Pros and cons about that is like, if you want to eat a restaurant in the States, it ain't gonna be Americanized, it's Korean.
I love it.
It's authentic, you know? I like that part.
No, I don't apologize for anything.
Yeah. I guess you're kind of right about that, though. With all the rules.
And even before that, I mean, pretty much from the idea of being Korean, there's people trying to Russia, China, and Japan always tried to. Since dressing history, I was.